the biggest mistake I made as a parent? How long have you got? To be honest, I think the biggest mistake I made as a parent or becoming a parent was I didn't learn. You know, being a dad, being a mum, being a parent is just hard. It's not only hard in the first year when you're waking up 55 times in the night, right? If you've the mum and dad of an older kid, you know that's just a piece of cake compared to everything that comes next. The tears, the crying, the wailing, the yelling. I'm talking about the parents here. So listen, when we start learning parenting, okay, we make a lot of mistakes, but we get a lot of stuff right. And you know what's best of all? We actually end up preventing bad things from even happening. And we can look in the mirror, and I hope every single one of you today can say this when you go back home and say, I did something today. I tried. And maybe it didn't work out, but at least I actually put some effort in. And that's the difference between the parents who see changes in their kids' behavior and the parents who nonstop complain that there's something wrong with them, that kid's the difficult one, or, of course, that it's someone's fault. It's never your fault, and it's never too late to learn parenting.